Is it okay to use the same kind of?
Yeah, absolutely.
I like it, Ruth.
Yeah, that's far, Ruth.
Going in, she's a perfectionist.
Yeah, marbling's a nightmare for perfectionists. wait till we get onto the flowers.
I bet you start on the nosebleed. You're 10 years before you know what it's going to look like.
Maybe we'll just stay with the patterns.
Maybe we'll just stay with a set of colouring pencils.
So this time you're going to use this tool,
yeah,
and you're going to strike through all of them.
Yeah.
You're going to come down like this.
Mm-hmm. It's just like dressage, Ruth.
Yeah, so you're going to dressage this. Make sure it's really clean. So you can put your third colour in. You can go back to the first one that you used, or you can choose another colour. It's up to you.
Just to make it
lighter. Or you can watch Millie. So that's it, round the corner.
No, I can't watch Millie.
Through those.
Marbling envy. Ruth, stop it.
And then you're going to keep it in and then come around here. Sorry, with that tool. Oh, so yeah. You come around the corner. I'm just so you can follow me. That's it. And then you're going to divide those. So you're going to come back down through that one and then up through that one. And then finish with a little flourish in the corner. And that is it. And we're going to see how that looks on paper.
I love it. Madness. Do they all have different names, the patterns?
Yeah, this is heart tip. When we have a circle and we start to shape it into something, it's always called a heart tip.
Tick.
Heart tip. After Heart Tip Effendi. He was the first kind of marbling Ebru artist to kind of formalise it as a technique, turning circles into, even if you struck through it and just made a heart shape, that would be a heart tip. If you divide it again, that would still be a hard tip. Okay, so you're gonna follow my finger. Actually, start from this end with this tool. Make sure it's really clean. We'll leave yours on there for a sec. Just wait for Ruth. So follow my finger. So you're gonna penetrate the surface by about a centimetre. That's it. And you're gonna strike through here, around the corner. Slow down a little bit because they'll run away from you otherwise. And then you're gonna come all the way back through.
So pretty.
And then you're going to come around this corner to here.
Yeah.
To where my finger is.
Oh.
And then up. And you're going to divide all of these heart shapes.
Yeah. And that's finish off here. Stabbing in the heart. Oh.
You missed that one. Come around.
I missed it.
It's all right. Come to here. All there.
I like it.
I can't do what I'm told.
I've noticed. There's
it.
Always one.
It's stuck.
No, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with it.
It's fine, Ruth. It's fine.
It's fine. It just wasn't what I was instructed you to do.
Just fine. Listen.
Oh.
Good enough is what you're getting from me, mate.
Maybe my family name is good enough.
Is it?
My mum's middle name, my grandma's middle name.
Okay, let's have a look at yours, really.
Good enough. She's my mum's Susanna Ruth good enough.
See, she is me.
She is you.
This way. Gosh, that's not my best bit, picking the paper up.
Wow. Okay, the camera's on, so we better show the camera this time.
Oh, I forgot the camera's on. Nice. I feel like yours is going to be absolutely stunning.
I feel like mine is going to get
so you see it's a full light. So what you were approximating is this
wow,
kind of thing.
Wow, I love that. The reds and the blues are stunning.
Hey, now yours was.
Yeah.
Now you're not to be funny just because I was incapable of following a finger.
Excellent, love those colours.
Oh my